Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to create a super simple easy makeup look without any foundation or concealer or BB cream, and not even I've used an eyeshadow for this look. Hence, this is going to be a super simple easy makeup look. If you want to know how I created this look, then continue watching this video. And also don't forget to give your subscription to my channel to get an instant notification. Let's begin the video. Makeup starts with a good skincare. Hence, I'm going to be give a double moisture lock to my face today, for which first I'm going to be using my Garnier serum, and the second one I'm going to be use is my Olay moisturizer. This moisturizer will give you an instant glow to your face without any other makeup products. Here I'm going to tell you a trick for those who don't like to use too much of makeup layers on your skin but still love to have a smooth skin finish. Then you must definitely try a silicone based primer. So what this primer will actually do to your skin is like this will completely close up all your pores and gives you a skin a smooth base even if you don't apply any other product after this. You can trust me and you can try this trick, and you can let me know in the comment section if you like this. And after this, I'm straight away jumping into my powder. For powder, you can have a two option, either going with a loose powder or a compact powder. So if you are on the oilier skin side, you can definitely try a loose powder, or if you are on the dry skin, you can go ahead with a compact powder. And also, while choosing the powder, please make sure that this has a tint in it, because we are not going to be use any foundation or concealer after this, and this tinted powders will give you a light coverage to your skin. So for today's look, I'm going to be using both of these powders. Wherever I tend to oil too much, there I'm going to be applying my loose powder. Wherever I feel like my skin doesn't oil too much, there I'm going to be applying a compact powder. Always I love to fill up my eyebrows, because that will give a full definition to your face. For eyebrows today, I'm going to be using my Wet n Wild eyebrow cake. If you want you can try a pomade or an pencil. Since we are having a minimal base makeup today, I'm not going to overdo my eyebrows to match up with my look. I'm going to make it as simple as possible. So to bring in some definition to my face, I'm going to be give a blush to my face. I'm not going to do any contour or bronzing to my face today. Only this blush is going to be there on my skin. For that, I've used a sugar blush palette on like a mini version palette. After applying this blush, I'm going back to my eye makeup. For the eye look, I'm going to be using this one and only pencil from Faces Canada. This is one of my favorite gel kajal. I've been applying this on my lower waterline and upper waterline. Also, I'm going to be applying this on my eyelid. After applying this on my eyelid, it has a smudger at the backside. Using the same smudger, I'm going to smudge it out. So this is going to be like a simple smoky eye. And also, I'm going to smudge out my under eye area. If you want a very, very, very simple makeup, you can just fill in your eyebrows and give some mascara to your lashes and just some lip balm. So these three products is going to give you like a full structure to your face. Nothing else is needed. Now, eyebrow is important to me, as same as like mascara is very much important to my look. Hence, I'm using this Wet n Wild Mega Length Mascara. Just finishing this look with some lipstick. For that, I've chosen my Nykaa mini lipstick. So with this, we are coming to an end of this look. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, please do share your comment in the below comment section. Give a thumbs up to this video. I'll be seeing you all in my next video soon. Till then, bye bye.